Okay, everybody, back here again with another YouTube stream. We're going to test this out. I think there's a bank robbery in progress, but we got to head down that way, so hang on top.
Yes.
Sorry, what is it?
Nothing, you just showed up on scene. I didn't know if you needed something.
Well, I didn't know what was going on. I seen a signal in her effect and where it was at. I thought it might have been a bank robbery, but it don't seem to be that way.
No, it's just a disturbance that this man's making. So, you're gonna clear off, because, I mean, we have 4 units on scene, so.
Oh, okay. I'll clear off. See ya. Is there a reason for a signal 100 to still be in effect, or?
I don't know.
Okay, guys. I rolled down here thinking that something was going on. I'm just going to go back 10-8. I might self-dispatch, see if I can clear
one. Alright, ma'am.
I don't feel like there should be a...
Ma'am, at this time you're being detained. Go ahead and place your hands behind your back.
Go back across the road. Oh, they're putting her in cuffs. This might end well. Uh-oh. There goes the Cheerio. We're gonna roll in here so we can get our stuff fixed up, our colors. It's kind of irritating. Options, color, primary. Yeah, see, now it has a darker tint to it. They both look the same, it's not 2 different shades. No clue what's really going on today, but you know, you gotta just go with it. Hey, rocking the Charger. Good shot of it there. Coming out hot. Maybe we'll get some interesting pieces of equipment going on tonight. And if we don't end up with a lot of civs, which I think we have like 2 or 3 on, so that's great. But if they all leave, we might go civ a little bit later tonight also. Might just send it for the boys. Kilo, if you're there, we have 2 of these 18 chargers, and we also have a 14 charger. If you would like to go see those, if you like this one, or if you would like me to change, or whatever. The blips on the map are only officers. That's not going to be anybody else, just so you all know that. It's not like a cheat thing. It's just our officers. See, we got one there. Civilians shouldn't have that unless they're still on duty as a cop and they didn't go off duty, and that's their fault, so... Fire's not on there, but we do have fire on. That cop's not on duty. PD guy. New guy, it looks like. Driving the old Caprice. Not the Caprice. I'm trying to think of the name of that. No, it is a Caprice. That was a Caprice. Oh, light screen. Or let's go. Let me fix my chat when active. Caprice, me 7 deltas, no? 6 delta and 2 delta. 2 deltas, okay. I don't know who's in the Caprice, might be 6 delta. Caleb, if you're in chat, I'm gonna switch to the Chargers real quick and see if you like this one better, or if you like, not that one. Do you like this one? I can take the light bar off of this, but slick top, because I'm not a big fan of the light bar either, I'll be truly honest. You got a full, the bar in the back, side lights, got that. We'll go here and I'll bring you down to these. And then we can run the, like that. And this has a regular push bar on it. But I don't know, I've not really drove this car that much. Which car do you like better? Do you like that?
User disconnected from your channel.
You've probably seen the other one. The other one, which is this one. Or this one. Or we can run a... get a Taurus, but the push bar is like that. We can't really run anything different than that. Durango. Actually, I don't have a different livery on that than what's on it, but, you know. I'm actually narcotics unit, so we can run this with the narcotics livery, but here's the 14 Charger. Which one's nice? You tell me just which one's nice. You're going to have to name it, because I'm going through a whole bunch of these. This Explorer likes to flip if you're doing anything over 20 mile an hour, so we ain't gonna drive that. Wish we had some good Explorer, but, you know, costs money, so they're not. It's kind of hard for that. This pack that we got in actually cost 150 bucks. The 2 Charger is good. Okay. This one right here with this push bar. Because this is Charger 2. Or is it... this one. So this one, okay. How I get set up is like I just got a brand new car, and when you get off shift, you're supposed to fill up the car for the other people, so. You can just set up like that. Thing. Running rubber, man. Where do you want us to go? Patrol routes, all up to y'all. I'd really all enjoy them. Me. Charger 1, my bad. Okay. Charger 1 with the regular push bar. Okay, got it. I don't care, I changed my car. If y'all want to see me switch cars, just tell me. I'm fine with switching cars because I don't hardly switch cars. It's usually in between this car and my 18 Tahoe. It's about 2 cars up.
County 02, back tight.
Switched on 47 traffic.
This one, Charger 1. Okay, let's do one of these. I don't know, I've not drove this one, so I don't know if it's as fast or if it's slower or what is it compared to the other one. The other one running around 147. Couldn't tell you. Pretty nice though. Got a lot of lights. We'll go on patrol now. It's a PD guy in a ghost livery car. Looks pretty nice.
Six
out of 47, 10-6, 5-9. Good God, you wanna die? You wanna die? Good God. Holy Jesus! Hello?
Hello.
Any reason you just spawned your truck in the middle of the road?
Because I didn't realize that you were right there. I thought the area was clear.
Okay. Be careful. Yeah, well, the other one I can change the color and make it more of a deeper color, but I was trying to see if you like the side lights on this one on the push bar or if you like the other car better. I'll block the road for this guy. And back in. Now we're good to go. Yeah, you see how quiet my siren, my horn is? It's a siren pack. I gotta get it fixed. But I like the, you'll hear it in a minute, it's a rumbler siren. Let me go right here. We'll get away from everybody and we'll turn it on so you can hear it. I don't want to freak out any cars. There you go. It's like grunt to it. That's what it is. The grunt's what makes it a rumbler. It's supposed to like shake the IRL, it shakes the ground. gives it vibration. So people get out of your way. I like the light bar thing on the bottom of that push bar, and I like the push bar better on this. But all our vehicles has that jacked up push bar, all the good vehicles do, so. What the? And I don't know if she overtook illegally or not. This is a overtaking zone. Because I was trying to look at chat. Can you tell me what was, if she overtook illegally there? Because it is a dashed yellow, so you can't overtake. But was it dangerous? I think she'd be gone. Where did she go? Turn around, or I could still see her, and now she's gone. Must be the red truck convention. Oh, okay. We'll go try to find her, because she was trying to get away from me, I think. She had turned off as soon as I got flipped around, I think. I didn't see her back up this way on Joshua. Somebody else would have stopped her. What we're going to do is, let me think. Okay, I know what we're doing. We're going to go over here to Algonquin, take a left, and go up here, because that was that road she could have took. And if not, then we'll cut over to Marina. Either way, she's probably going to come back through this. See, this Charger's a pretty good interior in it. It's not the best, but at least your hands are on the steering wheel. I'm pretty sure she was trying to avoid me, but I don't know. I feel like she turned off before then because I would have saw her. So we're going to go down Marina. I'm telling you, dude, it's the red truck convention out here today in town. It's gotta be. It's what it is. Red truck convention. Our people that we've had on lately have just went down over time. I have no clue what's going on. Holy dang. Good God, tells you everything. That's detailed. I knew it told you how long you were in the survey. It didn't tell me, told you what road I was on, what vehicle I was in. Why? And my speed. I don't think I was doing 17 mile an hour, but it works. I think I was doing more like 45. Maybe my chat will auto scroll up. We're trying to make our way back around this way. Do we not have active dispatch?
2 Delta 1, there's no active dispatch.
What? Seriously, we've had dispatch every
2 Delta 3, show me stopping a pink...
There we go, boys. We're flipping around. We're going to go...
A pink two-door convertible.
We're going to go see what's going on with the vehicle,
traveling,
man.
Traveling down the roads at high rates of speed, making contact with driver now. Nearest pulse to 3045.
Somebody wanted that, you know, the traffic zone.
Yep. Go.
I was trying to catch up to her earlier. She had passed a vehicle that looked like illegally at a high rate of speed, but I didn't clock her, and by the time I turned around, she had turned off on the road, and I couldn't find her. I'm going to head out your way.
I don't have her clocked, but I visually estimated her going 70.
Timber, what road are you on?
Go around that. We're just on Route 68 Panorama Drive, Postal 3045.
Timber, I'm gonna head out your way. We're gonna head out over there and just see what's going on with her. time I got flipped around on her, I mean, she was gone, so she had to turn off or something. I was usually like 20 people, and those people stopped showing up, so I don't know what's going on with the server, guys. We gotta get some more members, I guess, but everybody's just kind of stopped. Some people have a lot of things to do, and there's a whole bunch of stuff going on, though. It's not really their fault. Nothing you can really help. We're gonna pull up and ask her why she was trying to avoid us. Give her just one of those little talking twos. I mean, it's pink, I'm assuming a girl or female, but we're not gonna assume here. Okay, you know what? We'll just turn around here. Who cares? Oh, an undercover car. Nice looking PD car. They have really good lights.
Yeah, sisters,
I have absolutely no
problem. Today I'm being stopped illegally. I'm not driving. Okay. You see, I'm not in my car, and this person is stopping me.
Mm-hmm. Ma'am, I'm
Charger rims. Look at that.
Let me
look at that.
I have absolutely no problem.
One in a million chance.
It is your right as a citizen.
What is going on?
For any public interaction on public property, so I have absolutely no problem with that. I understand. You're being recorded too via my car's dash cam and this trooper's body camera. So, as I was saying, you do not have to be in a motor vehicle for me to stop you.
Yeah, but you said stop you speeding. I'm on my car.
Yes, but you were. I have it on dash cam that you were driving, speeding down the road over there.
Well, I'm not in my car. You cannot stop me for speeding.
But you were, and you are on dash cam recording.
See how, like, you before distance my lights
well, let me talk to your superior. Let me talk to your manager.
Ma'am, it doesn't get much higher than me, but I'll go right ahead.
Well, I want to talk to the chief of police then.
2-Delta-3 to 2-Delta-1 direct.
Dang, man. Have you ran her plate yet? If not, I'll go run it.
No, I have not yet. Okay, if you want to go run that.
Yeah, I got you. We'll help him out. He's not.
Do you want to grab her license and, straight here.
2-Delta-1, is someone calling me?
Do you want to grab her license and registration, please?
Yes, I will do that for you.
2-Delta-03 to 2-Delta-1.
Hey,
have
ma'am.
You come down to 3045?
Yes, can I help?
Can I get you a license and registration proof insurance, please, for the vehicle, so I can run that real quick so we can get you out of here faster?
No, you cannot. You cannot have it. This is not a legal stop. I'm not in my car.
It is a very legal stop, ma'am.
No, it's not. I'm not in my car. You cannot have my license.
Yeah, that'd be great.
Or registration.
Oh.
Ma'am, I'd just like to ask you this once, and then I'm going to ask it again. Are you refusing to give us your license, proof of ID,
registration? Oh, she better go in cuffs, baby.
You can have my first name.
I would like to see your ID, please.
You can have my name.
Okay, so just to fill you in on what's going on, I saw her speeding down the road here as I was pulled into the sanctuary airfield. I don't have a clock on her. Visual estimation was well over the speed limit. Obviously, you can pull my dash cam and you can do the dash cam estimation. I'm sure it'll come back well over the speed limit. I initiated this traffic stop as she was pulling in here. She got out of her vehicle, went in, and when she came back out, she's now saying that this is an illegal traffic stop, that I'm not allowed to stop her because she's not in the vehicle.
Very important question.
Yes.
Is she live streaming on FacePage?
Yes, she is. Again. I've already told her that is very much acceptable. She's allowed to do that, etc.
But was she driving while she was doing it?
She pulled her phone out of the car
Oh, okay.
After she got out of the bar.
Hey, ma'am.
That's fine.
Do you have a form of, like, identification with a picture on you? A picture of you on it or something like
that? I'm just going to let you know. She requested chief of police because, you know, I'm deputy.
Yeah, she doesn't like my shirt.
Yeah, so she's failing to give ID at this point. She's failing to cooperate with officers.
Yeah, dude, those PD cars are all set up like that back there on that Explorer.
I've already warned her that she needs to provide ID. I'm going to put her under arrest if she doesn't provide ID.
All right. Okay, give us your ID or you're going to be put under arrest for failure to identify. Easy as that.
This is the owner. Right here. Actually, the police chief is the owner.
I just right there in the for failure to identify.
The owner server.
All right. Can you say a little bit louder so my viewers can hear?
Yeah, you're going to be arrested for failure to identify if you do not provide your ID.
Okay. Well, I have a friend who's a lawyer. Let me get him a call. Let me see if this is a legal stop. Okay. Let me get him a call.
At this time.
I want to talk to my lawyer. I want to talk to my lawyer.
Show me 10 seconds.
She's escalating it. Hey, ma'am, we're trying to keep it peaceful here with you. If you could just give us your ID, just so that we know who you are, or some form of identification with a picture on you that is credible. Okay? Like, driver's license,
yeah, I'm being stumped right now. I am not in my car right now. They told me I was speeding. Is this legal?
It is? It's totally legal, ma'am.
Okay, well, they're asking for my ID. Should I give it to them? Okay, I'll give it to them then. Alright, thanks, bye.
That was easy.
Okay, well, my friend said that I should give you my ID.
Yes.
So let me get that for you. It's in my car, in my purse.
Okay, can you get your registration for your vehicle, please, too, since you're in there?
User joined your channel.
Sure, I'll get it for you.
1051 desk, show me 1041, 108.
I wish all Karens were like that. It'd be great.
Alright, here you go.
Thank you.
My name's Karen Washington.
Karen Washington. If I hand you a piece of paper, can you write it down for me just so I know you know how to spell your name and it's legit?
Yep.
I do that so I know how to spell their name. I don't want to mess it up. Because some people spell their names odd. Thank you, ma'am. We'll be right back with you. License plate's gonna be pink. If you wanna remember that for me. Because I'm probably still gonna forget it. Let's pull it up. Yeah.
Hey, if that all comes back clean, I don't have her down on radar.
Okay.
But I mean, dash cam recording, you can do visual estimation off the dash cam recording. I'm sure if I really pulled it back, it would show she was going upwards of 70. I'm going to write her a citation for...
I think it's
basic speeding
with a Y at the end.
I'm going to knock it down for her. Just because eventually she was cooperative with us. And I really honestly don't want to pull the dash cam and have to...
Yeah, it's going to take a while.
...visually estimate. But if she does decide to go to court, then we'll have to.
Kind of two backs on
it. Yeah. I mean, if she wants to go to court and fight it, you'll have to pull the dash cam, but that's about it. I'm going to look up her information to make sure everything comes back. And if she has a lot of speeding tickets, then, I mean, there's not a lot we can really do here for knocking.
I'm still going to knock it down because I don't have her on radar.
Yeah, okay. What, you said you're knocking it down to like 5-over or something?
Yeah, 5-over.
Okay, I'm gonna look up her stuff real quick. We can make our chat go down, away, or whatever, so let's do Karen.
Also, my CAD's broken, so if you want to, if you can do up the citation on the CAD, for 5-over.
Yeah, I got you.
Amazing.
I got you. Civilian, we got her here. Actually a picture of her. 38 years old, doesn't have a date of birth, that's kind of odd. License, what do we got here? Valid driver's license, it's a pending thing, we don't gotta worry about that though. and one vehicle registered. It's gonna be Karen Washington, vehicle, Pinky's gonna be license plate, coupe, 2011, pink, ISIS. What? Okay. Let's go ahead and write her. No. What was her name? Records. New record. What about a report? No. Holy mother of God. Oh. Oh, that's a time. Okay, yeah, that's actually sick. But, trying to see here, what are we gonna do? CSP. Location, no. Here, let's do Karen.
She's threatening to take me to the FBI. This is hysterical.
Yeah. Okay, you still want it for 5-over, and then I'll do the... I'm typing it right now.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, perfect, thank you.
Washington, I'm gonna fill in all that information. Vehicle information. Pinky. Vehicle speed, I think. Is this 2-Delta-03 or 2-Delta-02? 781 to 2-Delta-03. 781 to 2-Delta-02. I think it's 2-Delta-02. I don't have it pulled up. I can tell you. 781 to 2-Delta-01.
Oh.
Yes, who's the officer there with you?
That's with me?
10-4 to your left.
2-Delta-03.
10-4, can you even step back here just 1 second? Where'd you clock her at? What's the speed where you clocked her so I can make this 5-over?
It's gonna be a 50 zone, and it's 50. On Panorama Drive.
Okay.
Yeah.
Vehicle speed, 55, speed limit, 50, I want to do other for that court date, which give her court date the 28th, court time, we'll do news. That. Don't know how long it was like that. It does that every once in a while, so. Fine. Let me minimize that. Look up. No. Penal codes. Speed. Oh, right. No, it's commercial vehicle.
User joined your channel.
Speed 1 to 10. Infraction. It's going to be $200. Narrative. Officer. Numbers, yeah, I know, I'm not doing that. Saul. Seeing her going well. All over the speed limit.
Dispatch, County 02.
Estimated.
Go ahead.
Be going.
At this time, is CAD signal 100?
50. But
I don't know.
Not it.
Received.
Down to
6-Delta-47 vehicle status. No signal 100 at this time.
Because he
received. I just logged in and got it from last arc.
This right here is not even close to what a true narrative should be like, but they take it. So
do you know how much that 5-over ticket's gonna be? Like,
two,
it's like
$250. It's
200. Okay.
Yeah.
Perfect. Thank you.
Status, active date today. 10th. Officer, serving officer. 781. Make sure, okay. This, hop out, hand it to her, and then we'll go from there.
The ticket would be $200.
Hey, ma'am.
Payable to the court, as well as through the... you can also pay it online. We do not take roadside payment. I'm just going to get you to sign at the bottom of the ticket. It's not an issue of guilt, it's just... your signature is just basically saying that you understand that you're getting this ticket and that you are responsible for taking care of it, whether it be going to court or getting the ticket online or through through the court services.
Alright. What do you want me to sign here?
Right at the bottom there.
County 02, County 51.
Here's all your information back.
Perfect.
County 02,
officer has your information.
Can you tell me one quick?
I'm going to give you a copy of the citation. You also be receiving a copy of it in your mail.
Dispatch, can you drag his post? Drag his
post. Received.
Alright, can I have my ID back? And vehicle registration?
Here's all your information. Everything you had.
I'll try to pass.
Okay, well, ma'am, you are, you're free to go here.
Dispatch, 2-1.
Just, slow it down for me.
Since you did sign up, we're gonna do that.
You...
Just so I'm aware, because I just logged in, who is your canine?
These are all the records.
I'm not canine today.
Warmed, violent,
you won't be as lucky next
time. See, the thing is, I can't turn those off. They're constantly like that.
Whatever.
Alright,
you got something I can go? Huh. Oh, I was talking about my, like, the armed violent ill stuff. We can't fix that. It's, like, constantly on.
Oh, jeez. Okay, so you're free to go. As soon as I turn my lights off here, you, you're, free to get on your way.
Alright, bye, sweetie.
I didn't know, I was trying to talk to my stream, but...
Yep.
Are you an 8012?
Yeah, I don't know why we can't turn
11.
That stuff off.
Send back.
Dispatch, I don't even know where our kids are just new and we don't even have it set up as that.
Dispatch advised, I'm going to be on rescue 11. 8012, I think, is going to be on engine.
Received. If you can, just hug me your his engine number.
10-4, standby. Dispatch advise, it's going to be engine 1.
Received, thank you.
10-4.
8-Delta 70, back 10-8.
2-Delta 3,
red
back.
Truck convention still going on, I guess. How are you enjoying it so far? Well, that car just ran a red light. Where are you looking? You're an AI. What do you want to happen? Like, is pursued, something like that, or what? My game does look horrible, and I'm sorry about that. Yours will look better. My PC just... When we're in the city a lot, I gotta turn down my graphics from ultra to normal, which is a big difference, so... You know, my game looks horrible compared to what it normally does, so I just leave it like this. Because we move so much, don't really matter. I kind of wish we'd have a pursuit or something, like give y'all something fun to watch. Because pursuits when I'm just recording are always great. Yeah, but like the little, it's like a little haziness to it that I could fix with Ultra, but it messes it up. and my light's looking bad at far distance, that's my render distance.
Go ahead.
Like stuff looks bad at far distance, it would fix it. It would look way better if I could turn that up.
User left your channel.
But I can't do that. Yeah, I can't wait to hear your guild.
User joined your channel.
I'll put it in good work.
1051 dispatch.
Heads, are you gonna come with stage or are you planning on going BCSO PD? What do you want to do?
Receive.
I'm ready. I'm gonna have to help you get OBS and all that so you can start streaming and help you set all that up. Because we can stream together. It'll be fun. Have a streaming buddy.
Dispatch 8 Delta 70.
When you get your computer,
go ahead.
What department are you going to? State, BCSO,
yes, sir, just
or
let you know, I don't
PD?
See you, Cat.
And I'm gonna have to help you probably with your streaming stuff. Cause I gotta help you with OBS and get all that stuff set up. Red Truck Convention still going on in town, I guess. Okay, so that guy right there, Martin, he always complains about texture loss, and we tell him to turn down his game graphics, and I guess he never does or whatever, or he just really has bad texture loss for some reason. I don't know why. It don't make much sense. I don't have texture loss since I turned down my settings. I've not had them in a long time. I'm really thinking about Caleb buying a second PC so I can run better graphics.
Can 51 dispatch.
And have more storage.
Go ahead.
Show me 10.6, 5 mics.
And once I do that, which I can go buy an external hard drive, which my external hard drive has quit working. It fried itself. So
user was moved out of
all my
channel.
Games. I'm running on 256 gigs is all I have, and I have like 3
8
gigs
Delta
left in space. If I don't do anything, I'm good.
Go ahead. I should be in CAD now. Received. I see it. 10-4. Okay, I had to deal with some stuff, so I had to mute my mic. We're gonna move it up in here. Well, we're about to keep going, but I'm trying to figure out some stuff. Yeah, I might buy another PC, like a desktop one, and keep my laptop so I can start running 5M off it. Be like a, have them set up as 5M PCs. Have my 5M PC set up, and then, you know, it'll run good like that. Run all my games off one PC, and then I might be able to run my laptop as like a secondary screen of some sort, or I might just put it away and keep it as a backup if something happens. Because I want a desktop PC. I will go ahead and whip it out.
User joined your channel.
Laptop's fun, so you can transport it places, but it has great graphics. Like, everything works good, but
show me back tonight.
Some things. Like that much. Watch, I'll show you what happens if I up my rendering distance. I can do it when I'm around in the county. Graphics, resolution, no distance scaling. Here.
Be advised, could you redeem my vehicle? It should be somewhere behind the paramedic station.
I drove past it, I can deviate.
10-4, 6-7.
Rendering distance should do is at farther distances, my stuff should still look thin. And you can see stuff as farther ranges.
Receive.
Nah, still kind of bad.
Dispatch, 8-0-2.
Go.
So will you be rescue 11?
10-4.
And the other firefighter will be engine 1?
10-4.
Received, thank you.
Yep.
Yeah, there's a ton of settings you have to go through and fix, but... I've never had texture loss in Sandy Shores. Like, I actually really don't know how you have texture loss in Sandy. Stay in first person, because first person's fun for me, but I know some people don't like when I drive in first person. So first person, because they're kind of, they feel the same. First person or third person? If we're in a pursuit, I might run some first person if it's not real, like, hectic. If it's hectic, then I'll stay out. What do you mean, hoping nothing goes wrong? With what? Oh yeah, I'll be getting DD.
2-1-2-8-0-0-2.
Super excited.
Can you please check the chat?
It's ready for you to have a PC. First person here. If we pit somebody, do you want it first person or third person? Because I practice in both, so I can do both. Like, I've been getting to pit people lately, and I'm ready to do it again. Ain't gonna bother me a bit to pit somebody. I need to start putting a tally mark on the side of my something or somewhere every time I pit somebody. Pitting's fun. I ain't even gonna lie about it. I have no clue really where to go. I usually go a lot of places, but since we don't have a real big AOP, holy bump. Oh yeah, like, you know what we were talking about? You see those lights in there? It's pretty cool. Yeah, it's right here. Whoa. Guy gonna come sit right next to me as soon as I park, like, I'm gonna steal the guy you chased, man. That makes no sense to me why somebody can park right next to you right when you park there. You want to run civ? Still, I'd get cop too, like, because if you ever want to feel the urge to go cop, you can do like reserves, like part time, or your main civ, and then do part time cop or whatever. Yeah, speed limit on highway is 75, so pick up your pace, boys. Holy, what the just happened?
Rescue 11 dispatch.
Much lagged out, I guess.
Hit and run. We just got rear-ended by a pink convertible. The nearest post is going to be 3007 right behind Sheriff's Office.
Well, I guess we're spawning back in our vehicle.
Received dispatch, any available LEO unit in the area of 3007, respond, code 2.
2-1, I got that pink car.
Received.
Stand by.
Dispatch, talk to the advice, rescue level, going to be ag service for the time being.
Received.
2-1, she just cut across opposite lanes of traffic. She's driving down a dirt road next to the ammunition. It's gonna be 3018.
We gotta go get back on duty, guys. Because when you lag out, you go off duty. 781, dispatch. Dispatch not gonna answer? I just called for dispatch.
2-1, dispatch.
Go ahead.
Show me an 8 Delta 70 on a 1011 with this pink car. It's going to be 3018.
Chola Springs Ave.
Save 3018.
10-4.
Dispatch 781, you were trying to get a hold of me.
Delta 47781.
Go.
Be advised, dispatch is trying to get a hold of you.
10-4, go.
Were you trying to get a hold of me, 781? You called for me and then just didn't say anything.
Never mind.
8002, dispatch.
Go ahead.
Is there a deal that needs to see the back of our vehicle before we repair it?
Stand by, dispatch 01.
Go.
Would you like to see Risk 11's damage?
Stand by. Could you roll a different unit to go check that out?
Receive, dispatch 3 Delta, correction, 2 Delta 3.
I gotta 03. Go. 1 second, guys.
Go for 2 Delta 03.
Can you head to the Bristol 3007 to look at the damage from a hit and run? 8002 will be on scene.
3007 is the proposal?
A firm. Unless they changed it.
I'm back. We're
in
traffic. Stuff. My sister keeps coming in here, so I don't know how it's gonna go.
It says into County 51 direct. Disregard County 51, it's no longer on. It says to dispatch.
Go ahead.
County 52's vehicle is also abandoned at our same postal. Do you want me to just deviate?
He's 10-6 right now.
Vehicle is unlocked. Unlocked and abandoned.
2 Delta 1, dispatch.
Go ahead.
She's gonna have major damage to the front of her vehicle and an odor of alcohol coming off of her person.
Received. Also, would you like 802 to DV the sheriff's vehicle? Save. Go ahead, 802.
I'm trying to fix 2 Delta 3, dispatch. I gotta restart again.
I'm
gonna have to mute the in-game because it plays a Morgan Wallen song for our intro to the thing, so. I'm gonna run the bathroom while this stuff happens, so y'all just watch the loading screen. Okay, I just got back. Do we got a pursuit going, guys? What the... Good God! Well, here goes my game again, guys. There's a 1080 and my game crashed just right before that. Wow, great. Huh, great stream, guys. Drake, great stream. Great stream. It's a great stream. Sorry, guys. It's absolutely killing me right now. It's just messed up. Load. That's all I want you to do, game. What is going on? I'm about to flip, dude. As soon as I crash and my game won't start back up, we get a pursuit. That's about right. Here, y'all can hear Morgan Wallace. It's a stream. Y'all can listen to it there in the pursuit.
Turning right.
I'll click out so you can't hear Morgan, but you can still hear there.
Heading over the train tracks, passing the Sandy Shores airfield.
2 Delta 1 Dispatch, can we get a pit timer?
Good God, guys. I'm about to flip received out because they're about to end it.
5 seconds.
Good, what?
Turning right pit timer onto
started.
Panorama Drive, dirt road, heavy 1050, heavy 1050.
See, that's what I'm talking about. And as soon as I get back in, it ends. It's my luck.
Nearest postal.
3045. She's still going to be going, flipping around Route 68, turning left onto Panorama Drive. Pit successful.
Go.
6047, 1070, 1070. It's going to be Panorama on the dirt road.
Come on. We'll fix stuff in a second, but we gotta get the out there.
3037.
Player, I gotta look like a state guy, I guess.
Dispatch 6 Delta 47, what is the description?
We're gonna be on the airfield.
Airfield.
Taser deployed.
Yep, my luck right there, guys. Y'all see it? You felt it.
Six Delta 47, if you want to move in, I got you covered.
Y'all get to experience my luck with me. It's about how it always goes. Oh, I guess we're still going out there.
Go ahead. We got one in custody, 3037, Panorama Drive on the airfield.
Oh, we gotta take that stupid lap bar off. Sorry for being one of these rolling, but I wouldn't want the flag.
Two Delta 3 dispatch.
Go ahead.
Show me.
I'm done. I keep lagging out for no reason. I have actually no clue why.
10-8. We're safe.
County 02, can I get the initiating officer down to the Sandy PD?
We're safe.
Are we starting the game again? Why not? Let me make sure something's not objective here.
2 Delta 3 to initiating officer.
I will top, but I gotta do one.
Go, be advised, we have an officer down, 303, he just got punched by a monster truck with a fist on the front of it.
Okay.
I was almost right behind him. Can I get some units over here with, like, guns?
6-47, can I get a female officer down to 3037 at the airfield for one female that needs officers?
Perceived it to be one, Mike.
No clue what's going on. No clue at all. It's the most annoying thing ever. I can't.
Oh, officer down.
County 02, shots fired.
Here's another pursuit, guys, and guess what? We're out of the server.
Pursuit, is it going to be the same call, or is it going to be a different call?
Unknown. I think it's from officers.
It's going to be a monster truck with a fist on the front of it.
Why can't we just get a pursuit of a car? Like they did. Oh my god, I'm so annoyed. I'll be right back, guys. I'm still here, but...
To Delta 03, dispatch.
Go ahead.
Show me 10-7 and 10-42.
We're safe, have a good night.
We advise yes, you that monster truck's gonna be on Josh Thorpe Road.
We're safe, what's the postal?
Doing bunny hops.
What is going on, dude? Makes no sense.
6-47. We're heading northeast, East Joshua Road. Still continuing, now going off road. Just jumped over the train tracks.
8-70 to dispatch.
Be advised, he's gonna be on nowhere road, now going off roading.
We're gonna hop in that Tahoe.
Roading in nowhere road area. He's jumping the train tracks, going back over to Joshua.
Yeah, I'm sorry, but we gotta hop in a Tahoe.
Receiving here's postal.
Shots fired, shots fired.
Yep, hopping in a Tahoe.
Be advised, he's stopped, he's foot bailing. Gun!
Watch the guy.
Hey, Delta 70,
gun.
My car's done. I can't move except run.
Dispatch.
Look how laggy I am.
To all units. Dispatch to all units. 6-47. Panic alarm. Last known was either East Joshua Road or Nowhere Road.
Holy
shit.
Hey,
Delta
70,
I'm gonna be running over there.
Received.
2-1 SWAT's gonna be deployed.
What do you want me to do with this female that we just arrested?
User disconnected from your channel.
Continue the arrest.
What is she getting arrested for?
Evading.
Okay. Did we get her license?
Toggle this and toggle this and go.
AD 12 dispatch, that subject vehicle in the marsh that just rammed engine 1.
Hey, Delta 70 to dispatch, can you roll RS to my location, postal 3035?
Can I get in here, guys? Get a hurry up and get in CAD and then so they can attach us to calls. If they can attach us. No, my screen was black on purpose. That was kind of.
Dispatch 28. What's this? Rescue 11 is code 0. Dispatch squad 1, are you available?
Dispatch 11, dispatch 28, dispatch call.
Received. 8-70 is requesting EMS.
I'm so laggy.
3035. You'll see it. We're right in the hills. We have a truck right by us.
1022781.
Go ahead.
What is it? Where's that truck gonna be?
We're gonna be taking a right on Panorama Last Snow and heading towards the train tracks. I don't know where he's went from here. He's all over.
Dispatch advises rescue levels. Got T-boned by that monster truck and will be again out of service, but will be responding to this.
Good God!
Did know that Squad 1 was also hit as well.
Can't do anything.
Yeah, Engine 1's gonna be out of service because it got hit, so Squad 41 is the only active fire rescue vehicle.
Received.
Oh. Leg out, man.
Which way did the monster truck head?
Be advised, he's gonna be next to the train tracks. He's got guns.
Nearest postal.
I ran him over. Standby. It's gonna be 3036.
3 Delta 70, show me out the way on foot.
Let's shoot somebody.
Be advised, cease fire. I think I got him down with the water cannon.
Oh, I didn't shot him.
County 2, I'm on scene.
I think my game's just lagging because it wants to.
One suspect down, unknown of pulse or anything. All I know is he's down, 3036, on the dirt road, right next to railroad tracks. He's gonna be in custody at this time.
Yeah, I mean, that would have been a great clip. I wish you could clip stuff off of YouTube. Not like I'm gonna shoot someone.
Hey, am I?
Pow, 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 pow. I'm gonna
check up with my buddy up there. Hey, you're good.
Yeah, I just made like a great clip for my stream, dude. I'm streaming my body cam footage, you know? It's kind of odd. It's gonna be one of those odd things.
Be advised, you can go ahead and show me back 10-8.
I was like, I might have to shoot someone, and then we hop out, and now he's on the ground.
Be advised, you want me to respond over that? So he's down.
I shot him, and then he got hit with a water cannon.
That's County 02. Would you like 6047 to respond with you?
Negative. We should be clear.
No,
here.
No, Caleb, you gotta add.
Received.
I think I'm gonna shoot someone.
Scene's gonna be cold forward. We have
a whole bunch of spaces, and then pow, 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 pow.
Stand by.
Hey, Delta 70 dispatch.
Go ahead.
I'm gonna be stranded at the site of that where the officer was down. I ran over here. My car's dead. Is there any officers that can pick me up?
Stand by.
Yeah, he did. He had an AR. That's why I shot him.
County 02. I'll be on my way.
He was shooting at the officers.
Received. Dispatch 2-01. That is a negative.
How's Mr. Mayhem doing?
Huh?
Dispatch.
How's the Mr. Cause Mayhem doing?
There is one corner just came on.
Mr. Dispatcher loud.
Yeah, dispatcher
is
loud.
How is Ham? What?
Yeah, like what's going on with him? Like, is he?
Oh, he's dead. I thought we had... I saw a coroner truck at the FD earlier, I guess. I don't know. So, yeah.
I mean, I shot him, so...
Congratulations.
Sorry, I couldn't... I was trying to tell you I was going on a crazy rampage just to mess with y'all.
Dispatch, 2 Delta 1.
Dude, go. I'm streaming my body cam footage, dude.
Postal for
and my camera crashed, like,
was
for the first pursuit.
And I already told them that they
all the way to
arrived.
The his pursuit.
Received.
It was great.
Delta 1 dispatch.
We'll go see if I'm lagging around to other places.
Show SWAT returning the station.
We'll see, the thing is, since we did that lag in, lag out thing, we see, like, it's gonna be random cars just spawn everywhere.
Dispatch to any available unit in the postal 3036.
I mean, 781.
There was a police car found by itself. I'm still taking further.
Where?
8 Delta 70, was that a Chevy Impala?
Unknown at this time, I'm about to go find out.
Copy.
User left your channel. 8 Delta 60.
Okay, we're gonna reload again.
8 6 Delta 40. User left your channel.
Be advised that unit that was asking if it's a Chevy Impala should not be. I called to open your Chevy Impala.
User joined your channel.
Dispatch 6 Delta 47.
Yeah, since we had corner, he just got to revive and all that.
You can disregard the caller say that an officer came and got it.
Okay, I kind of want some Popeye's chicken.
But
you know? Show me back tonight.
Proceed.
Active on mark.
I'm filling the Popeye's chicken. If an ISIS night, we won't have school again tomorrow. So that's what happens. I'm gonna go grab something while y'all watch the intro. Never mind, new update, they've already canceled school for tomorrow, so... We virtually meet tomorrow, baby! Oh. Yeah, we don't have school tomorrow. If you want to Caleb later, since we don't have school, I could pop on and we could do stuff on PS4. I got a new controller, so we play GTA. If it don't have an update, which I'm almost gonna bet it's gonna have an update, my computer won't have an update. Yeah, I got my dog controller back.
I got it too.
Yes, bro. Go ahead.
You're echoing bad. Sorry.
Receive.
Is it fixed yet? Is it fixed?
Dispatch to Delta 1.
Go.
Did you guys finish with, dispatch call
3-3
the traffic stop?
If we're not in the middle of something, and once we finish that, I'll get off.
Was that gonna be with the pink car? The lady?
Oh, geez. Yes.
You joined your channel.
Yeah, that's code 4.
You ready for that?
Received. I'll clear it.
What time is Jonathan Golfer, is it? Because I know since he's working in the area,
dispatch.
I don't know his new schedule.
Show me 10-8.
Received.
I gotta check on stuff. I gotta think about it. No longer.
6 Delta 47 dispatch.
Go ahead.
Be advised. You can now show me 10-8 active game task force.
Receive.
I'm back again, okay. Hey. Wow, somebody yelling in the back. Look, there is my vehicle over there, or I just left. Charger, what do you want me to drive real quick? Russ is responding in. Or should we jump in all the way on the
big?
Be advised, that's a mistake. It's going to be gang intelligence unit, not gang task force.
Receive.
Gang intelligence and task force. You want to hop in our old, Crown Vicky, Dick? Crown Vicky? We had one of these put for us on too. It's all I put on it. But I mean, I guess we had a few weeks of this money. Thing's so dirty. Charger, charging. Do you want the 18 Charger? Okay, this one. Slick top or no slick top? Slick top with the visor lights or this light bar? Oh, Crown Vic, okay. Crown Vic. Never mind. I'm confused. What do you want me to drive? Say, Crown Vic Charger what? Slick top or no slick top? Or slick, okay. Do you want it like this or with the visor lights? Do you want visor lights or no visor lights? Is your visor lights on or off? Yeah, probably is. Here, we'll just put the visor lights on. Okay, without visor lights, okay. So like this. Visor lights. Wow, okay.
Dispatch 8002.
Go.
Is engine 1 still unavailable?
10-4, both engine 1 and rescue 11 are unavailable.
Received. Also, dispatch all units. Dispatch will be 10-6, 5 mics.
User left your channel.
Okay, so cat loaded pretty fast, which tells me that I should not be lagging.
8 Delta 70 will be 10-6 for 2 miles.
Does the siren sound quite new? Do you like the rumbler sound of it? Deep tone? Because I've been searching and I'm not sure if I know them with a rumbler. If I can. And if not, I'll have to go back to the regular siren. So it ain't reflecting, okay. Well, I'm used to, like, siren be the loudest part of the vehicle, like, you can hear the engine over my siren. Lucky long, that ain't bad, but I miss people. You like rumbler, okay.
User joined your channel.
It might not be the same rumbler, I might have to find a different one, but I'm gonna try my best. It might be a different one, I think.
City cars, we have movable. They're movable spotlights. 2.01 to all units. I believe I'm hearing shots fired from over the berm. Whoa. I'm going to go check
we're
out.
We're responding out that way, guys. 10-4,
I have a guy shooting over here towards Joshua. I can get another unit.
Show 8 Delta 70 that way.
Oh, we ain't responding. You can just wait 5 seconds, but a lot of people can do that. Your phone, listen to it. Tell me if there's anything wrong or if it's just me.
6
Delta 47
dispatch.
Okay, let me do that real quick.
I'm 6 Delta 47, no units on the scene. Would anybody like me?
Are you talking about the Echo? Echo? Yeah, I hear the echo too. But let me try to figure out some stuff here. Now, is that better? Is that better, or is it better now, or? Okay. I had to mute one of my other scenes. There's like four different stages of scenes that does my
stuff.
So, it was my BRB scene. Be right back, so. Bump right there will kill ya. You gotta be careful.
Six Delta 72
Delta
O.
Yeah, okay. See, I know what I'm doing, Caleb. I ain't a total idiot when it comes to streaming.
User left your channel.
I fixed it. I'm hippie. Whole people, I'm spinning back around.
User joined your channel.
Stream ain't laggy for you, is it? Like skippy or anything like that, other than when I lag on my own side. I had the right of way there, you stupid idiot. Holy Jesus. Stupid AI. Like, what do you mean, no? Like, it didn't fix it, or what? Or like, no to that, I'm not good at fixing, so I don't know. It's so late, I legitimately have no idea what you're talking about half the time.
6 Delta 47 dispatch, be advised, I'm gonna have a suspect in an orange jumpsuit in a car heading southeast Mountain View.
User joined your channel.
So anyone show me around.
Oh, be advised, he just hit me to the vehicle. Never mind, he's still in the
vehicle. Good God, squad.
Be advised, he's going to be continuing down Joshua Road, going west 3035.
I'm one of them, but... we're going to run double.
Speeds are on 56. Okay, that's the fruit stand. Continuing west Joshua Road.
Be advised, secondary intake calls. Be advised, we're heading westbound Joshua Road. Here's special 3028.
That's poppy as crap. Guy's always poppy.
Still heading westbound Joshua Road. I just took a right. The advice is now on the dirt road. Parallel to Joshua heading southeast.
Therefore, be advised, County 51 and County 52 on the same dirt road, coming toward you.
71, secondary would be parallel on Joshua Road eastbound. Ooh, don't crash myself. Okay, we're still going 3028, about to come up to Panorama. You guys, gonna be a black vehicle, four-door sedan. Be in westbound the dirt road now. You guys, roll over. 3030. He's still continuing. I think I'm lagging. Pit successful.
He's on 1070.
See, I'm so laggy for some reason.
Hey, Delta 70 dispatch. My car is gonna be done.
Why are we shooting at the guy? I'm confused.
Station
8 Delta 70, can you roll detour to my location? 3027.
Receive W.
To the Delta 1 dispatch.
Update on the pursuit, it's going to be ended at 3030. It appears that it's going to be a white male, possibly escaped from prison.
Alright. Trooper, I'm going to get put him in
Received,
your car.
Thank you. I just got back on 10-6 and saw the 911 calls.
6 Delta 472
Delta 01. Go.
Could you possibly contact
me? Oh, you're rather better than my car. I was in the additional unit.
Alright, sir. Do you have anything on you that's going to poke me, stick me, or stab me?
No, I'm liable for transporting the guy.
Piss off, Pete.
Alright.
Been an eventful night. Usually we don't even have a pursuit. Come on. I haven't talked three.
Dispatch County 51.
I'm fine with it.
Dispatch, go ahead.
Are you on scene with these guys?
I was, but I'm leaving right now.
Yeah, we had a pursuit.
All good, thank you.
Then missed it.
County 52, dispatch.
Yeah, you missed a pursuit.
Go ahead.
Alrighty. See ya.
You show me 10-8.
Perceive.
The wheel looks bent.
Alright, it looks like
my front wheels look bent.
Alright, looks like he has one pistol. Alright, man. So right now you are under arrest for evasion from police.
8012 dispatch.
Once we find out if you
be advised,
are
a large explosion area of the fire station,
so
I'm not sure.
Can
you advise if you're getting 911 calls or respond?
At this time, you have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can will be used against you in the court of law.
There's no 911.
You have the right to an attorney.
Time,
if you cannot afford one,
it
will be provided to you by the state senator.
So far, it's right. Explosion.
Those people start running because I ain't transporting. I get stuck in transporting people all the time.
10-4, standby.
All right, sir. I will read them three. I'll read them two more times. That's the maximum I'm up. Have to read them. So, at this time, you have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can be used against you in the court of law. You have the right to remain. If you cannot, old one will be provided to you by the state of Connecticut. You understand the droids that I have read to you?
2 Delta 1, 2, 6 Delta 4.
User left moved out of your channel.
Good.
It's gonna be confirmed he is an escapee.
10-4. Oh man, you're an escaped inmate. Looks like you get to go back where you came from. Dang. Get to start all over again. Alright, at this time you have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in the court of law. You have the right to an attorney. If you cannot afford one, one will provide to you by the state of Pancras. Understand these rights, I have them to you.
Be advised, dispatch out of channel.
Alright, he's not gonna respond. I've read them three times. That's the maximum I have to read them. So you're gonna take him.
8 Delta 70 to all units. What was the area of that explosion?
Coyote, do we have any dispatch?
The front wheel looks bent, dude.
I have one pistol on him. I'm gonna go with. I don't know where he got it, but I'll go ahead and if you want to complicate it, you want me to.
The front wheel look bent to you.
Alright, yeah, I'll go ahead and run the serial number. Right now, the only thing I have for is a felony evasion. I don't know what
bumps
else you really want to get him with.
You know what I'm talking about? Yeah, those?
You can run the tax, if his car stolen.
That way, we all let Panorama and came back.
I guess.
Guess I'm going to get my vehicle fixed afterwards.
He's responding to anything we say.
I don't know what I've been.
I read his right three times,
will
nothing, so I was going to ask for his name, and then run his name, so see if anything comes back.
Who's booking him?
You.
Why?
Because he's in your car. You got him.
I didn't want him in my car.
Well. Hey, sir, you want to go and give me your name, please?
Piss off.
I'm not booking this guy. They can forget that. I'll let him go.
Hey, trooper. When you get down to the station, get your pistol back.
What is it? Sorry?
When you get down to the station, since he doesn't want to tell us his name, run his fingerprint and see what his name comes back into that.
I'm still confused why I'm being forced to book him. I wasn't even the initiating officer.
Well, unless he wants to book him. Because I'm not booking him. I'm getting intelligence unit. That gives me the professionalism not to do it.
You can still do
it. Yeah. Shut.
Yeah, this guy right here. This guy right here. I hate this guy.
I believe that's a sergeant, not a trooper.
Oh.
I feel like I outranked you here.
Well.
And I'm not booking him.
You do.
I didn't initiate it. I just showed up towards the end. And I'm stuck with the guy.
Oh.
You're the one that called it out over the radio as the initiating, so.
I mean, you can put him in my car if you ever want to.
Meet me down there.
Kindness always goes a long ways.
It does. That's why
no,
you're going
not
down
yet.
There.
I'm gonna see what else he needs. But Chief, are you good here? You good here?
Yeah. Do you know that guy's name?
He thinks he's my boss and I ain't
nope,
gonna
wouldn't give it to me, so I'm gonna get his fingerprint when we go down there and just run it then.
Alright, car is just stolen.
Okay. Alright. So I get him for that too. What else do you have him on? I got him for felony evasion.
I believe.
And now it's the only one.
I say I got a bent ram. That is transport. Dude, that thing is bent.
Not yet.
Not
I'm about to go
that
run
that
down.
That guy right there.
I'm gonna get him for that too. But other than that, it's about it.
Evasion.
Let's see him.
Can I get to this faster?
Go ahead.
Show me back 10-8.
Hold on.
Let's see.
Grand Theft Auto Evasion.
It's actually a double looking at Splash, not a single
weapon.
So I should alternate. There'd be a lot of alternate right. Lines. Like all of those are.
I was never a part of a scene.
Receive.
I have no idea.
I'm gonna go down.
Receive. Dispatch 2 Delta 01.
Go.
Is that scene code 4?
10-4, I believe.
Now, why are you
custody.
Taking me and why is he doing?
Received.
I'm so
stand
confused. He's trying to put it off at me,
call.
Acting like he's my boss. So I told him he has to come down here.
10-15,
yeah, we hit those quite.
I say you still outrank him, even though he's in a different sub department.
Yeah.
6 Delta 47.
It's kind of getting my nerves.
I'm gonna be in
Mountain
Station too.
Don't worry, I
don't know
that guy.
Okay. Yeah, he's coming down here. He's having to book you. I made him. This guy's a higher ranking. He was a sergeant. I think he's a little higher than sergeant now. Is he a civilian?
The guy has he drive with a messed up car. Didn't he drive a white Vic?
He's lieutenant now. Yeah, he's driving a white Vic.
His white Vic look like it's been totaled almost.
Yeah, my vehicle's not totaled, but my left front rim, we hit one of those bumps quite hard earlier and it bent it, so that's why I'm kind of going slow.
Yeah, I didn't know. Yeah, look at his Vic though. His Vic
dispatch to units in the area of postal 3041 to 3042 Nowhere Road. please respond code 2 to shots to a explosion heard in the area and a red muscle car leaving the scene.
10-4.
8002 dispatch.
8 Delta 70 dispatch.
Standby multiple unit, was that 80?
Yeah, we have that car at the station right now. He's taking photos of our rigs. That red muscle car?
Received. County 02, right. Are you in the area?
A4.
Can you head to the fire station?
10-4.
Vehicle. County 51 in route.
County 52 dispatch.
Yeah.
All right.
Go get your
man. Standby 52. Are you all?
Oh, did he get it? Go get your man.
Okay, standby 8 Delta 70. Go ahead.
Hey.
That red muscle car I've talked to about 5 minutes ago. He was sitting on his phone in Sonora Desert.
Receive.
Oh, what the?
Show me on scene.
They're boyfriends.
Receive.
See ya.
Yeah.
He's so mad. Seventy one of those units today. Is there a pursuit now?
Negative.
And we're 781 dispatch coming back tonight.
Receive, showing you back tonight.
That looks like the car. Oh, he is. Yeah, he's mad. Hey, dude, he's rude to me all the time, so I ain't even gonna worry about it. When I was Civ the day, I wish I'd been recording it. Legitly, I could have swore, I would bet my life that he was using his marker on me because he could find me in places that he shouldn't be able to. So. Yeah. I ain't even that worried about it. You can get over it.
Can I do this best?
Go ahead.
Can you get me, or how
wait, I think it's just like that. Oh, I didn't fix it. I gotta go fix it.
Stand by.
Dang it, man. I think my back ones are bent too, dude. I think I hit hard. I must have, like, bent everything. All my lower control arms are just jacked. Just jacked up all my lower control arms. Dang, PG truck, I'm being wide. Oh my god. I can only drive
dispatch
one truck and it's not even in the game anymore.
Go ahead,
Sergeant.
Original call was 7 mics ago. And then the suspect at the fire station was maybe
mics ago. Still bent. I'm so confused, dude. It actually might irritate me. What do the stocks on this car look like? Because these are not stocks. I run... Oh, it has those. Do you like these better? The stillies or the covers? Stillies or covers? These are covers. These are stillies. And these are some more stillies, but they're not that good. Run whatever you want. I'm here to watch. We'll change. I'll say we run it, man. No, I'm big. We'll run these for a change. I don't usually run those, I usually run covers. More of a cover guy myself sometimes. See, I wish we had the other car has the all-wheel drive, but it don't have the center cap thing, so it looks super jank, so I don't run those. The other car, I want the all-wheel drive rims. Kinda holding up traffic here, I don't think.
Six Delta 47 dispatch.
Go ahead.
Be advised, can I get 1 to 2 units down to the it's going to be the Blaine County Sheriff's Station. I have one escaping individual that is going to be being transported back to the
we'll go help.
Brooklyn Jail. If I can get you down here and help transport.
Receive dispatch 781.
Go ahead.
Can you assist 7 Delta 47 or 2 Delta 01? Can you assist?
781, I'm already 23.
Receive, thank you.
We're gonna go help this man with escapees, the runner man. Look, oh yeah, the texture in this thing is absolutely garbage. Nah, it's there, you just gotta be lucky. Nobody can basically see it.
Go ahead.
Where was the... Do you know where the bomb went off at all or anything?
Ooh.
Or not the bomb, the explosion?
The caller stated it was at 4041 or 42... Correction, 3041 or
42.
Don't move. I will shoot
like
you.
At like a little outhouse.
It was like a... I need to get out of here. Or like a bomb or...
God dang it.
Car on fire that exploded.
Back up out of the door, so what? Shut. Back up, come on.
Unknown. They didn't know.
Temper.
It's...
781 dispatch.
Got it.
We've had a officer knocked out. Prisoner hit him.
More than just punch him in the face.
Receive. Dispatch 2 Delta 01 assist with 781 and 6 Delta 47.
Thanks.
10-4, it's the 20.
We're gonna be in the bottom of the. Will you get these stupid cuffs off of me?
Standby County 02. Dispatch 2 Delta 01. I believe that they're
at
the police station.
Copy.
Dude.
Are you out of cuffs?
Go ahead, just.
I'm back tonight.
There. We're going to be at the bottom of the sheriff station.
Alright. God, dude.
Go get your mans. And let's
punch me in my
roll.
Head.
You seem fine, you're up and talking. No concussion, do you know what your birthday is, what day it is? It's the 10th of February, okay, thank you.
Yeah.
Go get your mans.
Alright. You wanna point a taser at him in case he hits me again?
I'll just shoot him.
That good.
Oh, hey.
Face the wall.
You think
dispatch 781, what's the postal police station?
3004.
Face the wall.
What up, Cloud?
You have to.
I can't move. Would you cuff him? Not making me move.
Oh, he's cuffed. He was not cuffed. Good. Here, hold on.
Should we pull the trigger? No, I'm joking.
Just so we can redo this one. Alright. Face the wall. Don't move. Alright, someone got me covered.
Yep.
Yep.
His head is the target. Bullseye, baby. Oh!
8 Delta 70 dispatch. Could you alert the county that there is a traffic light that is out at the intersection of Panorama and
Face
Joshua?
The wall.
I gotta back up or I'll punch him when I'm covering
the light. Can dispatch?
He's coughing.
Oh, receive 8 Delta 70 and go ahead, county 02.
Oh, good
I'm on East Chester Road 3002.
Twice and I heard you.
Two or three gunshots. I don't know.
Like, act like it didn't happen.
It sounded over by like the fire
station. I would have knocked your stupid tail out.
Received.
That's why I called him down here. It's not a hand. It's not a
6 Delta 47. Be advised, that would be at the sheriff's station. Everything's up and good now.
Received.
Transportation.
Why do you think I got other buddies with me?
Buddies, huh?
I wouldn't do this alone.
He might. He did get knocked out. I guess we're gonna escort?
Yeah, he punched me once. Knocked me to the floor.
Very glad he didn't take his gun.
No.
Legit, no, like our cuff script won't let you move. Like, you're just stuck there. They have to move you. Gonna reverse into me? I'll back up for you. Go be a daddy. Why is it shiny? What's shiny? Oh, the inside of the station, the texture's gone. That ain't even my fault. That stupid sheriff station, nobody loads in for it. I don't know what's wrong with it.
Yeah. Dispatch 781.
Go ahead.
Do you need EMS for the unconscious officer?
Negative. He's back up. We're heading right now as an escort to the penitentiary.
Receive.
We're gonna run full code, boys. Why not run code, dude? We got an excuse to. It's always fun to run your siren. Yeah, I literally have no clue why it has delay. Oh, you are probably behind, yeah, but my stuff shouldn't have a delay, but it does for some reason. I've turned it all off. Now we're in the prison. Oh, don't want to get hit by that, but it's like... Get her tires warm, you know? You wanna watch a J turn? I hope a call happens. Watch this, I'll just whip it. Come on. Leave
it. Come on. 71-2-1.
Go. Am I gonna break off here since we've got him transported?
10-4.
J-turn, guys, y'all ready? We got it, boys. We got it. We're beast mods. I legitimately have no clue where the exit is if this is only an entrance. I guess you can only go in this place. You can't come back out. It's a controller player. Yeah. Stupid gates.
Go ahead.
Advice. Show that transportation successful. Show me back tonight.
Receive.
8 Delta 70 District.
Go ahead.
Show me 10A.
Receive.
I'll be right back. Yeah, I'm a civ sometimes. I can go civ if y'all like me to. Y'all want me to go civ? We'll give the cops some hectic times. If y'all want civ, I'll ask. Civ or cop?
Dispatch, County O2.
Civ or cop? Civ or cop?
I-10-21, you.
Type civ if you want civ. Type civ. Type cop if you want cop. Sure for civ, okay. Caleb, do you want civ or cop?
6 Delta 47 dispatch.
We transported a guy. Do you want me to go civ or cop? Because okay, civ. Can I go civ? My stream wants it.
Negative, sir.
4. Okay, we're going civ, guys. What do you want me to do? Ooh. What do y'all want me to do? Get on a motorcycle, car, run from them? Because this is y'all. Okay, but if I do 20 more than 25 over, they can arrest me. You're in a chase, Kill? Nice.
Two Delta One dispatch.
Car.
Oh, sir.
10-6 to Mike.
We'll get in a chase, okay.
Receive.
User
we'll
left to a
one.
Channel.
We'll get one, we gotcha. Oh. Get arrested? Okay, so I won't die, but I'll still get in a chase. Okay. Makes sense, makes sense. We're gonna teleport to a house so that the cops won't harass us. Oh, we're gonna do here. Switch communities here. We're gonna go civilian. We might have to make a new civilian. Weapon on us. No need for that. What do you think about this truck? It's a pretty nice truck. Tom Tom's red car. No clue what that is. That's a Ferrari. Nissan GTR.
That hauls out the black gold.
Ah, that's it. Yeah, that's the one for that. Should we whip a truck?
We attended Central High School together, and I sat behind you in science class.
Oh, what y'all think? Whip the old Dodge? That's just a boiler. It's time to stop pussyfooting around with so-called lifestyle changes. So what do y'all think? The truck?
It's time for surgery. Today. Don't wait a minute. Don't try other methods. Try the Gastro Band. Don't for one second think you can do it on your own. We both know you
yes,
can't.
Yes, Gen 2, okay.
Otherwise, you wouldn't have gotten into this mess. Get
I need to see what name this guy's with. Last first, yeah, this guy. Give it. Well, I gotta get out of RTL before I get caught for like doing something that I'm not supposed to be.
Channel switched. Channel switched.
What up, guys?
I got a call.
How's it going?
I'm Civ because my stream wanted that, so.
Alright. I'm just gonna use a Conquer, that's fine.
What are y'all doing? Because I was just about to run from him to give him something like that.
We're gonna do a street race. Slash drag race.
Noise.
Channel switched. Channel switched.
The model is for the Conquest.
I know it's a Corvette, but I got a call for you, man. Hey, I'm gonna give you an original Corvette. Where you at? I'm gonna give a digital to you. Where you at?
I am in front of the.
Okay, okay. Do you want me to liquor run from store, them, or do you want me to do called. Something with the drag race people? Jack.
I got a call for you.
All right. Yeah, I'll use it.
I mean, I could do that.
Yeah, use this one since you want a Corvette.
Alright, yeah.
I'll get caught him in 65. Drift and get in a chase.
Please give you something.
Caleb, do you want me to drive the gun or get
the crappy car?
Drift car and y'all come to agreements on stuff. Whatever y'all want, Caleb, you vote on it. If Caleb wants something, the other person vote on it. We're gonna try to get some stuff hammered in tonight because we got plenty of time. I'm probably gonna get pulled over for it. Do a little ball, okay.
Oh, well, this one.
We're probably gonna get pulled over because we're so lifted.
Classic Mustang.
No, I don't want this one. I don't like Mustangs like that. Do something else.
Yeah, we can't do torque and stuff on vehicles.
Said, so really trouble. This man lost it right here. I could be an asshole and pull up a damn Bugatti out.
Alright, I'm ready. I got everything registered. Are you gonna join also?
I don't know, Toby. You gonna run with us?
I'm getting pulled over right now.
Ah. Alright.
We can wait for
yeah.
the driver.
We can wait. You can probably see me. I'm in a big lifted Dodge. Yeah, right down from the Yellow Jag, panorama around 68.
Ah, yeah, I see you. In the big truck.
Yeah, I'm about to back over this cop car. Yeah. This cop car. Should I do that?
If you want to. I mean, unless you want to join us in the race. So that way they can all have one call instead of like two.
Out of the car, out of the truck, out of the truck, or you're gonna get shot. Out of the truck, or you're gonna get shot.
Code 5.
Out of the truck, or you're gonna get shot. Get out right now. You will get shot, bro. I will light you up. Get out of the car. Get
Why?
Out of the truck.
What did I do, sir?
Get out of the truck. Dude, you will get shot so fast. Out of the car.
What
out
did I do?
Out of the car. Get out of the car.
Yeah, I don't know
bro, if get out of the car. Join. Get out of the car. Out right now, bro. Get out of the car.
I guess run.
How are we gonna put any EMS mods in yours?
I guess we're doing a chase. Yeah, I'm running from him. I'm getting something to do. Dude, he's so close to me, I can't even see him. Yeah, we're whipping from the inside. Oh, holy crap, this inside view sucks. This thing's quite slow. I can't really see that guy. Dude, back off of me a little bit. Good God. I'm full throttle. Go crazy. I gotcha. Going crazy. Going crazy. Going crazy. Should I start running over their car? Yeah, I'm about to brake check that guy if he gets any closer. Oh, see, he's starting to back off a little bit. Yeah, we're about to brake check that guy if he gets any closer. Oh, look, he's starting to back off. They must have told him to. He was right on me. Oh. See, when he's accelerating, he can't stop. We're a big truck. Wow, okay, that's smoking, guys. That's so unlegit. He legitly... Should I fix that? Because, I mean, that's so unlegit. I mean, like, he barely touched the back end. He hit my tire. I'm fixing that. Like, I literally hit my back tire. I mean, if I would have hit him... the guy in the white car is a gang enforcement officer. I don't have a weapon on me. I didn't grab one. My guy's name is Outlast.
Your
first.
Truck right there.
Yeah, I'm whipping it. I don't brake check one of them because he was riding right up on me. The stream's liking it, so. Should we brake check the truck? The thing's a little too big. I feel like that would hurt.
You probably just run them over on actually if you brake check them.
Yeah, I have been. I'm brake checking the car, but there's a truck behind me right now.
Ah.
I don't want to brake check the truck because that's going to hurt. They shouldn't pick me. My wheels are too big. They can't hit my bumper. Thank you, buddy. I don't know if we can go out of the ALP, though, because, like, last night we ran... We were only doing, like, Davis area, like, way down at the bottom of the city. We went all the way up to Toledo. Should we just mess with them by crossing the creek? Oh, they're calling it off, I think. Yeah, I got too far. They're gonna call it off. Yeah, see? This sucks right there. I can't go real far because they called the stupid pursuits off. So I legitimately have like nowhere to run. Yeah, they knew I was about to come back. They knew I like pursuits.
You want us to wait for you? You can drag the race with us?
I mean, I don't care. All the cops are with me right now, so y'all can do basically whatever y'all want.
Alright.
You better not stop, dude. I'm gonna legitimately absolutely destroy your car. Make it look like your mama. What's your number? I got it. This thing's so slow. Yeah, we can lift this thing even more than what it already is. Yeah, I mean, I will, but they're not that close, and if they don't have their hearing stuff up where they can hear me, then they can't hear me, even if I turn mine up to yell or something. Good God, he doesn't smoke the truck. Yeah, baby, what up? My stream's kind of lagging, I'm sorry about that, guys. Oh! Sorry, I can't fix that, really. I'm surprised they didn't shoot me for killing a cactus. Seems like something they would probably do. Good God! Oh, he's dead. Really my fault, he stopped in front of me. Dude, this thing keeps smoking so easy. We're about to run by the repair shop or something. Oh, ramming. Wow.
Hey, that paramedic
gonna
hit your car, man. Look at that.
Wow.
Oh, he hit your car.
You ain't hitting me. Get one. I don't even know what you think you're doing. You should've knew you ain't hitting me.
You should've knew you ain't hitting me.
Hands, bro. Hands. Stop. You're gonna get tased again. You're gonna get tased again. Hands, bro.
Bro, you better
hands,
get out bro. Of here, bro. You better get out of here, bro.
Hands, bro.
Bro, I'm done.
Bro, hands up. Hands up, bro. Right now. If you get in that car, you're gonna get shot. If you get in that Tahoe, you will get shot. Hands up.
You wanna
hands
test
up,
it?
Bro. Hands up. Put them up. Put them up, bro.
Put them up.
I feel like getting shot, man. Put your hands up. Put your hands up.
I feel like getting shot.
Put your hands up. Dude, put them up. You're gonna get.
Y'all pyramid's terrible, man.
Oh, he shot me. He did shoot me.
I need to learn how to drive your rig, man.
Hands, bro. Hands.
Oh, I've been
dude,
shot.
Dude, put them up right now.
I've been shot.
You wanna get shot again?
No.
You wanna get shot again? If
no.
not, put them up.
Let me grab a
put
med kit. I gotta
put
grab
up.
This med kit thingy
bro,
out here.
Bro.
Oh, don't
bro,
hit me, man.
Don't get in the car.
I got.
Get the detonator.
Oh, I can't
don't
move.
Move.
He's hitting you with a car, man.
Put him up.
I can't.
Yeah, put him
you
up.
You shot me in the arm.
Put him up.
I can't.
Put him up, bro.
You shot me in the
put
arm.
Him up. Dude, I don't care if you got shot or not, bro.
Put your hands up.
Let me see your
You'll
nips.
Get it again if you don't put them up. Oh, put them up.
Put your hands up or you're going to get beanbagged.
Dude, he shot me in the arm. I'm supposed up. To put my hands up.
I don't care, bro. Maybe you should not have gotten the vehicle. Seven, put them up right now.
Six, five,
I can't do
four,
anything, man. I done been shot. Two,
do you want me to get tased again?
Oh,
go, go, go.
Ow, I done been shot. How am I supposed to lift my arms? Ow!
We get a siren, chat. I think it's like that.
I've been removed. they removed my restraints. Did you see that? He took my cuffs off. Wow, what an idiot. Oh, I done crashed out. Oh, this car might
be. Alright, man, I'm leaving. Thank you. I'm going to Sandy.
They had me in cuffs and then they unrestrained me in a circle and I went and stole one of their cars. No, they legitimately had me in cuffs and then they just took them off.
Some paramedics just hit my car and they didn't want to pay. So I punched them and they started punching
I've been shot, so I'm gonna have to go get something. They shot me one time earlier for no reason. Or there might have been a reason.
To take you off?
I'm all the way down here close to like Stab City.
Oh, okay.
I'm just still in a hatchback car. I'm ditching the Tahoe. Had a flat tire, anyways.
Alright. You want us to pick you up?
Oh, I mean, you can. But I gotta dish some stuff.
Alright, I'm gonna head over there to Sam.
Me.
I'm in a black Corvette.
I spelled it so wrong. I gotta hit.
Yeah, I wanna get revenge on these paramedics, honestly.
Dude, Pops done shot me in the arm. I gotta go make it. Do y'all have like something to wrap my wound with? I've been shot in the arm.
Yeah, I can rip off my shirt if you want, so that way I can wrap it.
I got a belt. Meet me at the gas station at Joshua and Route 68. You know the. Like,
yeah. Okay. In the corner.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I got you.
I'm wearing all black. I'm gonna have to take off this hoodie or something.
Yeah. All right, I'm
go to the now. Back, like the back part.
All right. Yep. Hopefully the EMS didn't call in my car. At least,
I know the police over here though. I called them as the EMS people down.
Yeah, I know they were dispatching here to the cops.
I'm trying to find a care tag and we knocked me out.
I spelled it so wrong,
right,
dude.
Right around the corner. My head to the back.
Alright, man. Nah, I'm trying to tell you why you knocked my cat on, man, with this carrot. But yeah, this paramedic over here, the one with the yellow walkie talkie on. That dude hit me while I was going. I wasn't even messing with. I was
standing. Yeah, I saw that. He just started punching.
He up there hit me for no apparent
reason. All right, I'm over here in the back now. Oh, I see a dog. Okay, yeah, I see you right there.
I'm taking off some of my shirts and stuff.
All right, yeah, I got a friend over here in Sandy that can help you out. He's a ex-EMT.
Where are the shirts at?
Alright, we gotta get revenge on these EMS after.
Yeah, I put it on like a tourniquet. So I put my belt on around my arm, the tourniquet.
Alright, yeah, let me head over there to Sandy, so my guy can help you out.
I really would not like to go back to Sandy if you want to stay in Harmony somewhere.
Alright, let me see. I mean, I can call my guy, see if he can come over here and meet us.
Yeah, that'd be great.
Alright, let's find somewhere where no. Here, let's. Right here in the back should be good.
So, what'd y'all think about that pursuit? Good? No? Y'all like me still in the cop car? I mean, it was their fault. They took off my cuffs.
All right, should arrive pretty soon, you said. It's around the corner.
Okay. I no clue. No clue why I took off my cuffs. But it was the worst decision he ever made.
All right, yeah, there okay. He is. He's gonna get out.
Okay, take me somewhere to buy. To y'all have an extra sports car somewhere?
Yeah. I got you. It's over
just
here.
Just don't get pulled over.
Yeah, over here to the left in this barn.
Okay. What should we drive? Should we drive the GTR? Nissan GTR, guys? Just take a minute here to get in this barn to get my car.
This is not the road for a Corvette, that's for sure.
No, but you have a Nissan GTR up here, right? That's what you have.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Hey, let me talk to the guy inside.
Okay.
That way you can just get it. Let me talk to him.
Now we're about to... Yeah, the GTR
sit
is slow.
Right there.
Okay, do you know any, like, actual fast cars? Because the GTR is super slow. It runs, like, only 100 mile an hour.
You want a Corvette? I think he has a Corvette.
Yeah, how faster is it? Go.
I'm not sure, honestly. I haven't drove the GTR.
Okay. Just, give me a Corvette.
Alright.
There's actually a couple of these, so... Did he say he could get me a Corvette?
Yeah, I'm just gonna real quick.
I got one.
Ah, okay.
Vehicle spawning.
He probably has a kit to repair this car and clean it up.
We'll get a newer one. I got a newer one. Yeah, I got a new one.
Yeah, you did. Here, you want to go? I want to get revenge on these EMS guys for calling us in, honestly.
Okay, mine don't have an actual plate, so I'm trying like a vanity plate.
Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna change his license plate because it's gonna come back to my name.
Yeah, if you want to watch till after this, because we're probably about to go fast again. Sorry, I started streaming. I didn't mean to kill. Yeah. If you want to wait till after. Oh, this thing seems fast. Those things fast.
No, I'm going to go find them, man, boy. I'm going to mess that car up.
Yeah, I'm going to try. Do you guys want to take them as hostage or take them? At least one of them?
Then only one of them will
do. I don't have a gun, so.
I got a gun.
Oh, sweet, bro. Yeah, me too.
Yeah, okay. Y'all should just watch this.
Yeah, I'm a Hispanic. This will be fun. What is it? Isla Santos gang?
Los
I think it's called? What's it called? It starts with the V.
Vagos.
Oh, dude, the interior of this car, dude.
Yeah, I'm part of the Vagos.
And I'm family.
Alright.
If I see that favorite, I'm gonna let him
go. You're definitely gonna get pulled over for that.
Nah.
Alright, here we can. Do you want to grab a gun from ammunition?
Hey, look, there's the cop car ditched. What the? Dad, you should have gone.
Come on, too.
You didn't see that back there in that little thing? It was that Tahoe. Is that guy lagging, or is that me?
So that way our faces are hidden.
I just told that cop, forget it, man. I'm gonna handle it my way. Get this. Guy hit me, think he's gonna get away with it. Got it.
He literally punched you in the face.
I wasn't even doing that. I was sitting there.
I know. I'm the only one who punched you.
Dude, look at the
guy.
Interior of this car.
You for no reason.
I'm going, oh, okay.
They oh, yeah, well, I'll get on an RP with y'all.
Until they get around from the area.
My game.
Yeah, you guys want to meet up at Ammunition?
What just happened?
Instead of something?
No, I won't say anything. That
what?
Get over here, bro.
I just got kicked because of a solo session.
Oh. Okay, well, I see a charger over here. It's a cop car.
Do y'all want me to get back on or get on? Hey, guys, I think I'm gonna get off. Y'all have a great night.
Alright. Yeah, you too.
He ain't gonna be part of the fun?
It's gonna be the end of the stream.
Yeah. Okay, okay, I'm just gonna get a quick mask. And,
close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go, through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And I...